Hey guys, this is an update on my shrimp tank, and I added some new stuff. This little seed in here is actually the lotus blue fairy plant, and I have in here for probably 4 days now, and it's growing pretty good. I had to chip away a little bit to make it grow. I had one here, and over in this eye I have another one which I did not chip away, and it was in there 2 days before that, so a total of probably 6 days, and it did not grow at all. So now that I chipped it, hopefully within the next 3 days or so it will grow. What else? And then I also ordered some round pella, and they're like the freshwater seaweed plant. So, and I know some people do like Christmas moss or some sort of Java moss to make it look like a tree top, but I want to try the round pella because I just like the way it looks, like the seaweed, the see-through stuff like that. I might have to remove some of the Amazon frog bits because it's covering a lot of the lights. And my shrimps, they're everywhere. Right now, I want to say 70 plus shrimps in this tank alone. And this is my 10-gallon tank. And over here, on my 15, this is my marble crayfish tank. And they're everywhere. I have probably at least 15 large ones in here. I have probably about 60 plus up here, little baby ones. That's been maybe 2-3 weeks. And then over on this side, I have the, let me just remove this charge cable here. Okay, over here I have the female. She still has like at least 40 eggs under her. That's already, almost there. They're like probably 90% ready to be released. And then a whole bunch of them are in there too. And I was running out of room, so yes, I threw in some red cherry shrimps in here too. So I have marble crayfish clones, and I also have the red cherry shrimp. The only bad thing is that the crayfish are pretty much wiping out anything green. So as you can see in my background there, the plants are pretty much thinning out. I might transfer the Amazon frog bits to in this tank just because it's harder for them to get to it. And then this side, I had 5 little guppies left, so I threw them in here, and it turns out like 3 of those are males. Eventually I was able to see the color, and so I can tell they were male. I think I had 2 more. I'm not sure if those are just females. Hopefully they are. Otherwise, I might have to get 1 female or something. What else was I going to say? I have this tank running for at least close to 2 weeks now, so it's doing fine. It's just my guppy tank, because I can't really put anything in here anymore. But that's about it. Not much happening here. And I'll keep you guys posted if anything exciting happens.